Hi guys and welcome to the show suggest. In this particular video we're gonna talk about the top 10 best movies for kids on Netflix with their genre, duration and IMDb rating too. So let's get started. The first one is the Mowgli, the legend of the jungle. Mowgli, being a human child, lives in a forest, the jungle, with all his friends, which is animals of the jungles. Also he learns all the rules, which are harsh, with the best friends like Bear and Black Panther, called as Bagheera. But in the jungle, one tiger, which is called as a Shere Khan, and wanted to eat the Mowgli, being a human child. The year of releasing is 2018, duration is 1 hour and 44 minutes, genre is adventure and fantasy, and IMDb rating is 6.5. Second one is the Grinch, the best version and animation comedy related film to watch on the Netflix, along with the cheerful Christmas movie for your whole family with the kids. Year of releasing is 2018, duration is 1 hour and 32 minutes, genre is family and comedy, IMDb rating is 6.3. Third one is the Ralph Breaks the Internet. While playing the Sugar Rush game, Ralph and her friend is going to the internet world through Wi-Fi router and faces the various challenges with the mapped internet. Year of releasing is 2018, duration is 1 hour and 56 minutes, genre is family and comedy, and IMDb rating is 7.1. Fourth one is the Mary and the Witch Flower. The most amazing and fantastic movie with lots of adventure and story is superb. The film is all about the flower, which is called as the Little Broomstick, arriving only after 7 years. Witch Flower gives the superpowers to a girl called Mary. Year of releasing is 2017, duration is 1 hour and 43 minutes, genre is animation and fantasy, IMDb rating is 6.8. Fifth one is the Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. Miles Morales, who gains the superpowers from the bite of a spider and defended the city like Spider-Man, after that got his alternate roles and to save the multiverse. Year of releasing is 2018, duration is 1 hour and 56 minutes, genre is animation and action, IMDb rating is 8.4. The sixth one is The Secret Life of Pets 2. Much more interesting and incredible about the pets, and the secrets about the pets are seen in this particular film, so you can watch. The year 2020, duration is 1 hour and 26 minutes, genre is adventure and comedy, IMDb rating is 6.5. Seventh one is the Pokemon Mewtwo Strikes Back Evolution, the Japanese computer animated film, which is the 22nd version of Pokemon series of films and meant to be an adventurous and action movie. Year of releasing is 2019. Duration is 1 hour and 38 minutes, genre is animation and action, IMDb rating is 5.7. Eighth one is the Angry Birds Movie 2. When enemies become friends, they are called as a frenemies and battle with the United for Eagle Isle and Comedy 2. Year of releasing is 2019, duration is 1 hour and 37 minutes, genre is family and comedy, and IMDb rating is 6.5. Ninth one is the A Babysitter's Guide to Monster Hunting. To save the child, both the teenager and other tried to protect and wanted to hunt the monster, guided by the babysitter. Year of releasing 2020, duration is 1 hour and 34 minutes, genre is comedy, family and fantasy, IMDb rating is 6.5. 10th one is the Vilgoids. Siblings going to risky journey with the grandmother because of the neglected by their parents and wanted to get rid of all. The film is based on the book by the Lewis Lowry, The Vilgoids. The year of releasing is 2020, duration is 1 hour and 32 minutes, genre is comedy, IMDb rating is 6.4. I think all of you get all the suggestions regarding the films, and as always from Show Suggest, thanks for watching.
Hold me close till I get up, time is barely on our side.